What's going on, vibers? It's your boy J.S. Vaughn. And guess what, y'all? We back with another one. Today's track is called Preach by your boy Ghetts featuring Donae'o. You know what I mean? Let's jump right into it, fam. If I mispronounce any any names, man, I apologize. All right, let's jump into it, fam. Let's go. Said, yo, hold up, please. Are you listening? Man talking about the greez, but the greez ain't glistening. The greez ain't glistening. Hold up, please. It's catchy.
Ain't listening. Man, I want to talk about the greez, but the greez ain't glistening. Hold on, please. Ain't listening. Man, I want to talk about the greez, but the greez ain't glistening. Practice, preach.
I like that shit. Practice, preach, practice, preach, practice what you preach. That's a fact, man. You know what I mean? If you if you preaching something, man, you better be practicing that shit, yo.
Preach, practice, preach.
Preaching, she ain't a hoe. We know better. Hoes, calling other hoes, hoes. Ho, you're no better. That boy said he could get me a box of cheese. He don't know no cheddar. I said.
He said that boy said he could get me a box of cheese. He don't know no cheddar. Boss energy, son.
Oh, you're no better. That boy said he could get me a box of cheese. He don't know no cheddar. I said, bring me a picture. He's on Insta trying to make photos better. I thought man was talking my language, but when he spoke, I got to show Rosetta. Don't say free my niggas in jail if you ain't send them no dough or no letter.
He said, don't say free my nigga in jail if you ain't send them no dough or letter. If you ain't send them no dough or no letter, you know what I mean? That's a fact, man. Don't be up on your freaking IG talking about free this person, free that person, and you're not really taking care of that person on a personal level. You know what I mean? You're just doing it for the clout. Stop that shit, yo. It ain't cool.
Smoke, I got to show Rosetta. Don't say free my niggas in jail if you ain't sent them no dough or no letter. I know man that grew up in nice air because what they wanna come around here and stop trying up gang signs. Stop it, you postcode Britta. You don't roll solo never, you pussy. I told you niggas don't lie.
And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga.
He said, hand on the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga.
Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. Hold on, please. Ain't listening.
Sonically, the beat is banging, son. Damn, the beat is tough, son. Alright, man, I like that, yo. Actions of a G. Morals, my brother. Can't abandon my beliefs and shit, yo. That's the codes of a real dude right there.
Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. A man will seek family tree and branch out with a man's girl when he leaves.
Oh, wow. He said, and a man will say family tree, then branch out with the man's girl when he leaves. That's wrong. All types of different fucking levels and shit. That's what he's trying to say, like morals. I can't abandon my beliefs and shit. You know what I mean? He can't be one of those freaking stupid dudes that say, oh, I am a man. And a man with a man with a family, say family tree and whatnot, and yeah, I feel that shit. I feel that
energy. Practice what you preach. Actions of a G. Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. A man will see family tree and branch out with a man's girl when he leaves. Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. A man will say thanks for the peas to forget what you done when he's back on his feet.
He said a man will say, I know where this is going. A man will say, thanks for the peas, then forget what you've done when he's back on his feet. You know what I mean? That's no morals and ethics. I like this angle of the song, because like nowadays and whatnot, I feel like morals and ethics is out of the fucking game now. There is no morals and ethics at all. You know what I mean? There is morals and whatnot, but there's no ethics and whatnot. You know what I mean? Into the decisions that motherfuckers making nowadays. You know what I mean?
Family tree and branch out with a man's girl when he leaves. Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. A man will say thanks for the peas to forget what you done when he's back on his feet. Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. Certain man don't look after the kids, but wanna treat all these slags like queens.
Ooh, men don't look after their kids, but they wanna treat all these slugs like queens and whatnot. I guess.
I'm a believer. Certain man don't look after the kids, but wanna treat all these slugs like queens. Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. I told you niggas don't lie.
And then I'm out of my to God. I'm a real nigga.
All right, slugs is like sluts. Is it another way of saying sluts and stuff or something like that, or female, or is that slang? What does that mean? You, because I don't know. It says like, but men wanna treat all slugs like queens or females, or maybe that's what it is. I don't know. Is it a negative term, or is it just a term for females and whatnot? You know, I don't know. Put me on, guys. Put it down there in the comment section to clear me up.
Morals, my brother. I can't abandon my beliefs. I told you niggas don't lie.
And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga. And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a
real nigga.
And in the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. I'm a real nigga.
Man,
ghetto gospel. Yeah, New Testament preach. Hand on the Bible,
you know I'm the real one.
I swear,
got a little soul in it right here.
I swear,
yes, I'm.
I don't know if, I think this is extra because I don't see the words to this.
I swear,
I swear,
yes, I'm the real one, yeah, so hold on,
you know,
please,
I'm the real one.
Hold on, please, are you listening?
I swear, real,
man, I'm on the street, talking grease.
You know,
but the breeze ain't listening.
Ooh.
And I'm on the street.
Ooh. I feel the soul in that bad boy.
Breeze, but the breeze ain't listening. Oh no. Ha. Said you gotta practice.
You know I'm the real.
Practice what you preach.
Practice
what you preach.
bars, man. I like the energy, yo. I like the vibe. I like the combination. I like the topic structure, what they talking about and whatnot. Morals and ethics is something that's slowly, I forgot which one it is. I think everybody has a set of freaking different types of ethics and whatnot, but morals is something that's deep grinded and something that the code of positivity to me, you know what I mean? It's a code of positivity. Anyways, yo, and a lot of people don't follow what they believe in and whatnot. They say one thing and do another and whatnot, you know what I mean? And this track right here embodies the backwardsness of it, you know what I mean? It's like guys were freaking like he was saying somebody will freaking lend you money and whatnot, and when they back on their foot, they forget about you lending them that money, you know what I mean? You know, it's like there's no codes and whatnot, and as long as you follow what you preach and whatnot, you're gonna live a long and fruitful life and whatnot, with positivity all around you and whatnot. And that's what this track is basically freaking putting into freaking motion, you know what I mean? Definitely a dope ass energy coming from it, you know what I mean? Yo, man, definitely a dope ass track, yo. I hope you guys enjoyed this track as much as I enjoyed reacting to it, you know what I mean? If you guys did, you know, you already know what to do. Put it down there in the comment section and whatnot. Tell me about it, you know what I mean? If you guys want more tracks from your boy Ghetts and whatnot, or any other type of videos, do put it down there in the comment section. I'll get to it as soon as possible. You see this right here is my motherfucking thumb. I need y'all to take y'all thumbs and throw it all the way up to the motherfucking sky. Show me some love and support in that way. Another way, guys, just show me some love and support is by subscribing to the channel right down there. All day long, all day long. And that's about it. I'm going to check you guys out next time on the next video. Peace out, one love, and I'm out. You already know, fam. Let's go.